Hello, my name is Monica. I don't agree to the idea that anyone who speaks the language can teach the language, which is due to my personal experience. When I was a college student, I had a teacher who had worked as a professional interpreter and spoke really good English. But it was a pity that the teacher's teaching techniques were to some extent poor. She was the authority of the class, and she always tried to explore difficult topics when giving a lesson about reading comprehension. And many of my classmates complained that her lectures were too hard to understand. I think the content of her lectures was beyond us, who were just college freshmen. Interestingly, there was another teacher who taught oral English. The class was quite easy. He would write down several topics on the blackboard and ask the class to do role play, such as in the restaurant or in the store. There was no guidance and we could say anything, so we just practiced in a freestyle. But at the end of the course, I found that I didn't learn many useful expressions or skills in English speaking. I think that is because there was a lack of challenge in the class and there were no language goals for me to achieve. These experiences taught me that people who could speak the language are not necessarily good teachers of the language. Only those with good teaching techniques could be, especially those who have a good knowledge about what the students can do and cannot do, and then to give appropriate guidance.